The length of time your disability case takes depends on Social Security for the most part. It can take anywhere from 6 months to 2 years. Largely that's a factor of waiting for Social Security to actually schedule actions in your case. We will be there every step of the way for you. Keller and Keller has trained case managers and attorneys who are there to help you and answer your questions, and we'll navigate that system for you.